getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
Getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
I be getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
Getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
There's a deranged lunatic somewhere on the loose, sending letters to a victim for he makes his rules. Cut out words for magazines warning the victim to watch your back. The crime stalkers wanna get him. Police are all baffled by the lunatic's methods, identifying all the deceased by the dental records. It's kinda crazy cause no blood was never left nowhere, just the sign that this lunatic had been there. No fingerprints, no type of solid evidence, only the letters that were sent to victim's residence. Dear MC, by the time this letter reaches you, you feel the presence of a killer closing in on you. So watch your back and don't you go to sleep. Make sure you look both ways before you cross the street. On point like a sniper with a telescope. Sincerely yours, they rhyme stalker.
I'm sorry that I had to snap your neck, but you put your life in jeopardy like Alex Trebek. You were the man, and even though you were my biggest fan, I had to drop you off because your style was too soft. It's kind of funny, you laid up in the hospital. Insane is my cipher, so we laughed and we giggled. Moving down the hall with Aaron the syringe, rolling with the circle and we deeper than the pin. Stick the needle in your skin and I make it hit the spot, cause rap is not pop, if you call it that then stop. Cause hip hop don't like pop, they flip flop and then drop. Mediocre styles by the piles, and hey, that's not the way it should be. So I had to kill you, chill you, send you to the crematory, grill you like well done. Can never have a sucker for a friend. I choke your neck like Toni Braxton, you can never breathe again. Love
getting
mellow.
Getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
Getting down, leaving dead bodies in the ground.
Dead MCs buried miles around.
Pause for a sec, cause the scene is set. People collect to give respect to the kid in the casket. But I neglect to give respect to anybody who try to interrupt the flow of the circle. So to feel remorse would be an absurdity, cause the kid was dead long before he got to JC. I tried to save him, but the letter, it didn't work. So from now on, all lost MCs I see get a verse. But it's too late for the kid who's laying here. Mother is shedding tears, hearts are filled with fear. The scent of death is in the air. How many more letters will we have to write this year? I don't know, but if they disrupt the circle's path, I feel the aftermath and get thrown so hard, they'll need a body cast. Ask for the kid who's laying in a box. My letter to the dead MC is the rhyme I
rock. Ayo, this is how the story goes once upon a time. The sucker had running on my heart to cypher rhymes. I put an infinite hole in his chest. Snatched out his heart, told him put that shit to rest. Don't you know these niggas is crazy nice? I think the word variety exemplifies the life. Bet you didn't know we had so many flavors. Some you might like, some you might hate. You might like them all, then you have a ball. Go and buy the table CD and give your man a call and tell him about the insane circle. We all about the hunt and really trying to hurt you. So you keep laying and praying and hoping, but you can't front. You know I got you open and I can never let you rest in peace until that sucker MC shit cease. I hope you like the feeling of worms in your guts. P.S. P.S. Ashes to dust. Dust. Dust.